Alright guys, so I'm back with another vid. I'm just gonna be playing the new Avengers mode. Most of you guys probably know about like all the stuff, so there's really no need for me to explain it. I just wanted to get some gameplay of it. So this is the hero side. Basically, you have a map that leads you to Heroku. You need to kill the Chitauri, and let me drop that. Then that's basically it. And if they capture all the stones, then our respawn stop. But if they don't get all the stones and we kill them all, then I guess we win. I never got in a game where all of our respawns were off, like on both sides. So this time looks like we got the Thor Stormbreaker. Instant match, it's really good. Bro, you guys should have seen how I was playing this when it first came out, bro. I was at the bottom of this. I'm like, my god, I don't know how to play this. But let's see, you run really fast right now in this mode. It seemed like Thanos, Smash are going like that. Insta mats. There's a guy with Hawkeye's bow somewhere. Yeah, he's right there. Throw it 100 damage each time. Pretty good. And you guys can see all the materials I'm getting. Slam! It's pretty good. I've been thinking about doing two challenges, two video ideas. One, I'm at 1 HP for the entire match, and I cannot heal. I'll call it the 1 HP challenge. I don't know if I'm the first one to come up with that. If I am, I just created a new challenge for Fortnite. Pretty good. I looked it up on YouTube and I didn't see anybody, I didn't see any videos on it. So I'm like, well, maybe I am the first person to do it. And I've never seen any videos on it. So I'm like, wow. And if I did, good for me, I guess. It's really good to slice through. Don't have to break it with the pickaxe or slam. The sad part is that you don't get mats, though. That'd be really, really good if you just threw it and you get mats. Watch it break through all of this. Bro, look at that. It's so good. 100 damage each swing. The swing, this does 225. And the slam, I think it does 200. Yeah, 200. Or they both do the same number. It's one of the two. And then the second video idea I've been wanting to do, second video idea, which one was it? Oh, where I just play this mode and get Hawkeye's bow, and the minute I do that, I cannot touch the floor. Just use the grapple all the time, the whole game. Or until I just go until I can't go anymore. When there's no more trees or anything to give me height, I'll just stop. Yeah, I think I might just do the 1 HP challenge first. It sounds really hard, but it sounds really fun. Basically, you guys know how it goes. Can't use any meds. I can get shields. I can get shields though. Looks like we got Hawkeye's bow, which is pretty good. What was I saying? You guys know how it goes. I can't use any shields. I mean, I can use shields, but not things that give me health. So chug jugs, bandages, all that stuff. The good stuff that I can't get. Oh God. It's sad, but I don't run across the chug jug. It's gonna be hard. Pass it up. I can't survive a gold pump shot to the body. I can survive a blue pump, but I would have no shields and just be 1 HP, and I'm most likely gonna die. So I just need to make sure I get shields. Just go somewhere. Only 3 damage. Oh, it's the weakest storm ever. Total 9. Dude, come on! There you go. I don't know how he hit that, but... bro, I actually forgot. Oh yeah, I can't survive a sniper. Any of that. And he's gonna do over 100. Or I'm just gonna get headshot. Or I'm gonna get headshotted. So, well, yeah. Keep an eye out for that. Probably make that soon. Hopefully. I'll be making it though. Don't worry. I'll say like by next week I should have it out. Next Friday, yeah. Now with the next Friday, the video should be out. So we just gotta go somewhere to take fall damage. I gotta learn like how much fall damage per thing, so I just don't kill myself to fall damage. Just going creative and test out fall damage, and then boom, should be good. And then I better make this the Hawkeye's bow one. Maybe I should just do that first. Yeah. That's not 400. Never got that before. Always gotten like 215. Better get over there. Hey, you guys see how easy it is not to touch the floor? Wait, hold on. I was like example on that too. You get some pretty cool trick shots. Like right there. You guys can see trick shot him. Don't do this. This thing is so good. Boom! Aw, I thought I was gonna hit him. Sucks. Oh my god, that thing is like actual laser, bro. These weapons are OP. Imagine how they were being like a public. Ah! 225. Ooh, he killed him. 100. Well, that would have been 100. Oh yeah, it's pretty fun. I'm thinking about, like, I want to get MK11. Do a video on that. That'll be pretty fun. Ooh, I'm gonna be bad, but I just gotta practice. I don't wanna just post Fortnite because it gets boring. Everybody's like already seeing tired of seeing Fortnite. I don't wanna be another one of those Fortnite YouTubers. I just use this game because like all the other games I have are pretty boring. Well, except for maybe like Overwatch. Like that's different. I don't know if you guys heard about that. But comment down below if you guys. Want me to make a video on the game, any game. I just got a friend request from Zahira00. But, yeah, comment down below what game you guys want me to, what game you guys want me to play. And I'll most likely play it. I'm just gonna buy it first. And comment what game you guys want me to play too. Or no, what my next video should be about. That's why it took me so long. I'm gonna, to be honest, just get another trick shot. I'm just gonna like let this pass, but I'm like screw it. It's been like over a week since I haven't made a video. I'm like, I don't want it to go anymore. Thank you guys for the subs though, I appreciate it. We have 62. Jesus dude, we need 100. It's 100, it's all I want. Just gotta keep grinding. I'm just doing my thing. Kill skill. 200. But bro, just feeding kills. It's really good. Most of the time they're not one shot, which is what I don't like. 200. 215. Bro, 215 again. It just shows how good this thing is in OP. Like, you don't even have to aim, it's just... The Stormbreaker on the other hand is pretty good too. I feel like you get more damage from this, like, you get more damage per second. You guys saw all the tags I did? Like, man, it's a lot. A lot. So let's see this. They got 46 lives left. And yeah, I'll probably just cut it here. Oh my god, there's a lot of them down there. Oh my god. But I'd probably just cut it here. You guys basically seen like some gameplay. Now I'm just gonna cut it so when I get the Chitauri team. Okay, so I'm back. This time we finally got on the Chitauri team. I'm not kidding with you. When I say this, I got into at least 15 new games of this. I was always a hero. I'm like, bro, it took me about like 30 minutes just to get this. It takes forever, dude. Like, it's always the opposite when I want to be the Thanos team. I never get it, but when I do, when I don't, like, bro, I always get it. Now we're gonna have a chance to be Thanos, so might as well just take it. This is probably, dude, they need to fix this, like the laser thing. Oh, if you guys don't know, we get this. I'll show you guys when we get to the floor. We have a laser rifle and explosion thing. I don't know what it's called. Yeah, Chitauri energy launcher. It's pretty good. Jetpack. So I'm just gonna be like right here in this area. The thing comes down. The stone comes down in 3 minutes. But yeah, they need to fix it where if they like they shoot you once, like every time they shoot you with the stupid laser rifle, your screen shakes and then it restarts your time on the thing. Like, bro, just don't. And they build triangles that also cancels it. Just it gets really annoying. Like, if I, like, they always do that to me, but I'd never do that, but I'm gonna start doing it. Starting today, I'm gonna do that, bro. Because I'm just so sick and tired of it. Let's see, let's make checking the time. Let's see, it's gonna be, you gotta predict it. I'm thinking, like, over here, or, like, somewhere, like, right here. Okay, it's coming. Okay, it's over there. Yeah, I had a feeling. Yeah, everybody's going for that, bro. It's right there. Probably not gonna get that. Yeah, I'm not gonna get that. Well, I can just mess it up for this guy then. That was 6 seconds. You see that? See, you see how it messes up like that? Because you're not wanting people to get it, like, my, well, he got it, bro. This man actually got it. Dang! Oh my god! What the heck is he? Oh, he's over here. Oh my god. This man killed 4 of us. Oh god. Irish Pug 2027. You see that? This is just too much. It messes you up too much, bro. I swear to God, if they didn't get the stone before that game came, I would have gotten it. Sort of built. But yeah, if you guys don't know, you get, I don't know if I said this, but I'm just saying it just in case I didn't. You get, 4 weapons. The sword, I mean, oh my god. You get the, you get this and this for the Chitauri team. And for the, Heroes team. You get a shield, you get a Hawkeye's bow, and then you get the gauntlets. And yeah. Hero, Hawkeye's bow, and gauntlets. Oh my god, I think it's aimbot. Wait, is that all? Yeah. Oh yeah, add the Stormbreaker, yeah. I'm just forgetting something. But yeah. See, I just play. I'm just gonna show you guys the full gameplay of this. They wanna make it too long and boring of a video. Let's see. This is so annoying, bro. I have people in all about this. Dude, I'm kinda glad I made a video. It feels good to make videos again. They're just boring. Like, I was just looking at my things, like I haven't made a video in like over a week. And last one got 20 views. Not too bad. I wish you could do better though. Just gotta keep grinding and trying my hardest. One more subs. Everything. I'm trying to like get merch. Like destroying stuff. Yeah, I wanna get like merch and see how that goes. Like, show my design, it'd be pretty fun. I have a design in mind. So that'd be nice. Hopefully, like, every time they die, the person the summons dies. Oh god. Conic skin. Loki, this might be my friend. No, it's not. Not even close. He has that Conic skin. Like, this is probably him. He likes the Avengers in the most. The bow. I'll check him out. I'm gonna knock this guy down. Oh wow. I'm kinda sad I missed that. There we go. But yeah. Oof. Low key, man. Making videos is pretty fun. I just wanna learn how to edit them. It's like, it'll be really good content. But yeah, I just hope we get chosen as Thanos. Every time the guy just chooses a random person on the team. That's only happened to me once. Oh my god. Stupid iconic, bro. Oh. Why? Just why? This guy has aimbot. Dude, we have so many lives left. We don't have any stones. So instead of fighting, we need to go for a stone. It's like a vent over here, right? Yeah. Oh well, we're close to Fatal. No, we're not. Oh, they added some new ones. I could have sworn this stuff I hear wasn't here before. So like, when Thanos health doubles, our health also doubles by like a tiny bit though. It sucks, but it's still something. We survive longer. Oh my god. Thank you guys for subscribing though and like watching my videos and liking them. Appreciate it, it means a lot. Oof. Nah, I kind of not today, buddy. Oh, that was not funny. That's a kind of good. Oh, no! Bro, I lasered that man so much. Back to back 75s and 290s, bro. Still have 600 health. Ugh. The battle switch around. Gonna go get these two stones, so we should be good. Oh, you're so low, buddy. Let's see, I don't know how to looking on this works. By the way, if you guys didn't know, you regenerate max holy something. Can do a lot of damage though. I'm gonna just like go around. Bro, leave me alone! Thank you. Just gonna go for this. I didn't see like, anybody go for it. They're all just fighting over here. I think I can probably get this too, Loki. Just gotta hurry before the storm comes. Otherwise, I'm not getting that. Yeah, it's all just fight over here. I'm not going for this one. I'm going for that. Look at all the people. My teammates will keep them busy. Dang it, dude. Come on, come on. People are over here, aren't they? Oh my god, there's a lot of dudes. And I thought there was no dudes over here. Oh god. Okay, there's another reality stone, so we're good. That one is like, oh, right there, bro. Yo, I'm gonna just go for it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We got it, right? Bro, what are you doing? Bro, stop! Finally! You destroy everything too much, it's annoying. Alright, I'm trying to like, sneak over here on the side. Let's go! These guys are guarding right hard. was doing. So frustrating sometimes. But yeah, keep an eye out for the 1 HP challenge and the I guess no ground touching challenge. I don't know. I'm ready for. Ira, what are you doing? Wow. Hold up, bro. Hold up. Too many here. Oh my god. So we have 2 stones. Come on. It happened. They're just not. 19 lives now. Who is Thanos? Dude. We got the stone? Yes. Awesome stone. Whoa. Oh, they have way better weapons than we do. Well, looks like... By the way, I won the other game. People here are so disruptive, bro. Thanos could just, like... What do you think you're doing? Yeah, we lost. Oh no, you should have gone for the smash right there. But look at all of this. You can do damage though. Oh yeah, dude. He's strong. Yeah, he's cooked. He's not just capping. Oh, go back to the lobby. Oh no, I gotta leave match. Oh, wait till the thing is in. Done, then I just end it. Bro! Sorry if I don't sound energetic. I think I'm coming out with the cold. 2, bro. Wait, they can see where he is, yeah. He's Thanos! Oh my god, I saved him right there, bro. Ooh! How did that make get nobody? How are these not getting nobody? I don't understand. Oh, he's gonna die. I don't understand. He slammed like right there. He should have cleared all of them out. I don't understand it. Well, it looks like we failed. I'm gonna give you a video. The 30th. I'll be making a new video by May 7th. That's what you guys can expect. Like, around there. Not exactly on May 7th, but around there. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Oh yeah, make sure to subscribe. Make sure to smash the like button. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Goodbye.